even though I'm married and I feel attracted towards the twin flame, is it okay?
So you are saying that is it normal to get physically attracted toward our twin flame, even though we are in committed relation?
Of course.
Twin flames are like magnets to each other. Mm-hmm. Their natural tendency is to get together and merge into each other.
Mm-hmm.
So, a twin flame is your eternal counterpart.
Mm-hmm.
There is no doubt that you will get attracted to each other.
Mm-hmm.
So, it is perfectly normal. Even if you have gotten involved physically,
mm-hmm.
it had to happen. Instead of carrying the guilt,
mm-hmm.
please start on your spiritual journey and get a union while on the earth plane.